Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's here, and today we're going to be doing Valentine's Day fit using most of my mystery box I got in my last video. I'm gonna say most of. I used a few things out of it, and then I also used Enough Couture's oil kit. I don't really like it. I'm just gonna say that now. I'm not a big fan of it as well. Anyway, I am just prepping my nail, and I am using an extra fine bit, ceramic bit that I got off of Amazon. If I can find the exact one in my orders, I'll put it in the comments below. I'm just using it to get rid of the dead skin around my cuticle area. The fact that it's tapered allows me to get like really, really in there, and my cuticles can use it. Yeah, just making sure not to cut the skin. All right, guys, so this is my finished product. I am so excited with how this came out. Oh, by the way, this is the cuticle oil that I made. I use it all the time. I really do like it. I should use it more often, actually. Maybe my other hand would look nice on my cuticle area. Yeah, don't talk about me. But if you like this video, you like this look, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. If you haven't already, I love you guys. Thank you so much for supporting me. Here's a close-up. Just look at them. And I'll see you guys on the next video.
Here's your high point, Dad. Can I borrow the truck for the driver? No, I'm going with Veronica. Okay. Are there some other nice gay students at school? Yeah, there is. Me. I'm crazy, guys. Okay, what plan goes on in the world? Oh, my God. I'm dead serious. I got a murder on the loose, a lot of less favorite characters in my part of town. If you go, you can try. We're sorry to come up.
We think that our team better should have to meet them. Their relationship is good for either of them. And their respective behavior is just that.
So if there was anything that you could do on your head, what kind of now?
I would make sure that I see it in my head. Something off into the darkness for all hours. What happened? We say what we can say. It's on him to be ignored. Relationship with this person who's cutting you off from everyone else in your life. Just think about what you're doing to them. Not only for this, but pretending this is really what's best for her.
I am gonna deal with this. But on my terms, not yours.
Good day, Miss Hermione.
Is my daughter is hiding a gun in her bedroom, and that's yours. I can't find old blue will. Now get in the car. You cannot afford this. One thing that we could keep our riverbed safe from was child predators.
Miss Grundy's not a predator. She's a good person.
Archie, you don't have to defend me.
No, she doesn't.
Well, they're not denying it, are they? They're clearly guilty. I think the next step is we take this to Sheriff Keller and let the wheels of justice take over.
Dad, you can't let that happen.
Son, it's complicated.
She didn't force me to do anything. I went after her. Everything.
something that happened, I want it to happen.
But there's no surprise there. Why are you doing this, Mom? Putting Miss Grundy on trial. This isn't just about her. This is about him. I want you to see what kind of person Archie truly is.
But if that is what this is about, your crazy grudge against my teenage son?
I'm never going to stop being friends with Archie, Mom. Ever.
We are done.
Oh, we are far from being done.
Stop, please. You're right, you're right. I'm selfish, and I'm stupid, and I don't deserve to be your daughter's friend. But please, don't hurt Miss Grundy because you want to hurt me.
It's not hurting anyone, Margie. It's about doing what's right. And of course, informing the neighbors.
Alice, I swear to God.
You swear to God. I'm worried about this, Mom. I will tell everyone that I broke into Miss Grundy's car. Then I robbed her. And made up the story of their affair. It would be like I finally snapped. It would prove what everyone already thinks about us. Crazy runs in that family. Wrong is wrong.
Well, would you like living in the Dakota with Central Park View? Would you like your personal shopping at the party? How about our family dinners at Sean Shore? Your airmate. That was our life, provided to us by your father.
Makes you do crazy things, and maybe some of what I did was wrong, but maybe I was right about some things too. Maybe Miss Grundy was dangerous in some way.
She's pretty.
Tomorrow morning when we wake up, the world will yet again be changed.
Bless you.
Every town has one, the spooky house that all the kids go to.
They can go turn the TV on for your sister. I think the remote is in the... Look right down my printer. You see it? Look, no, 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 no. And on my desk.
Your instrument. You need to take better care of it.